Hell of a night for a story, ain't it? Well, sit her down, look at them stars, and I'll tell you one. South heaven, way, way south heaven, there was this soul. Special, I mean to say. This soul came to hell just like a tune comes into your head. Nobody knew why or where from. All they knew, she had a score to settle. Now, demons not being the most creative types, they just called her the unknown. But hell is hell. Down there, they take away what you love most. Took her voice. For now, what you need to know is, she won't go back. Now this here's the Red Judge, ruler of the hells, the devil, with a capital D. The judge personally saw to the unknown, and just to make sure the unknown didn't cause any more ruckus, the judge locked her up tight with unbreakable magics. No way out. She was trapped, and she was down there a long, long time, just getting madder. Would've stayed there forever if I hadn't called. See, the thing is, just because the unknown couldn't break those magic gates herself don't mean they can't be broken. And just because Judge stole her voice don't mean she'd never sing again. Don't know why I'm so happy remembering it. Her coming to get me and all, but I am. It was like a storm coming from far, far away. And I felt it in the air. We didn't need words. We understood each other without them. Guess it sounds like love at first sight, don't it? You see, the whole universe has a rhythm. Well, it's kind of my pulse. And when I'm with her, we sort of become one. Her music is my music, and my voice is her voice.
bastards. That's destiny for you. Can't unlock an anguish gate without breaking a few monsters. The first hell was Voke, full of cold and ice and despair. Unknown didn't care, though. She had her own plan. Crystal. Good for health. Cambion starts the murder parade. that mess up lickety-split. Voke gave me knowledge of myself. My ultimate, I guess you could say. Pessimist, because I had a bad feeling about what was coming.
You. I know you have known. I have always
we
I told you she'd sing again. Killing that bit of the judge gave her some of her voice back. Gave us both a chance to get back what we'd lost. Rip it from the judge, a piece at a time. Judge didn't much care for that, though. So she called up the strongest devils to her throne. One after another, they came to form a council of war, they called it. Now, whether the council believed in us, in the threat we posed, I mean, truth is, not yet. We were still nobodies in Hell's eyes. Bottom line was, they were dealing with something angry, something that was coming for them, and something they did not know how to stop. Before anything, the judge wanted answers. You see, some poor devil once told the judge that he destroyed this old skull, ground him into dust. And just so we're being clear, that old skull is me.
Malachi, Malachi, you swore the skull had been destroyed.
Hell 101, lie, but don't lie to the judge. You gotta be done for that. Then again, this joker here, well, let's just say somewhere a village was missing their idiot. Nope.
This damned soul, the unknown, shall be your only war. My aspects will guard the other hands. She must never be allowed to reach the throne here in Sheol. Never. Tell me you hear me!
I remember this place like it was yesterday. Wish I didn't.
Cerberus in Orbis.
second aspect just waiting for us. Kajur was an awful soldier.
Thank you.
desk job, but she get... Stygia fell. The unknown got back more of her voice, and I got back a bit more of what I'd lost. Power, yeah. But memory, too. It was just a flash of something from a long, long time ago. Like I said, hell steals your memory. No one remembers what they were down here. Or if they do, just enough to make him suffer. It was all coming back to me. Judge sent every scholar in the hell to see what they could learn about the unknown.
This prophecy appears to be dubiously relevant. It says the hells will fall when an archangel is slain in the infernal throne by a hellsinger. Tell the Hierophants. Are Yhelm's armies ready? We shall prepare the ritual of spears. Even if the prophet sang of her, we shall prove the prophecy false.
Yeah, demons were waiting on us in Yhelm, our next port of call, but at least at the start. The smart money is probably not on us, but who don't love an undertone? First of Yhelm's death gardens, as I recall. Wobbles out, puking acid, or worse. accept Voke, Breaker of Soul. Statues left standing in the cathedral. Truth is, I still can't set foot in a church. Not because I'm not allowed, just because, well, I'm a skull. Death Garden, and hopefully other folk were gonna be doing the dying. I'd be lying if I said I didn't want answers, too, after that flash I saw. I was just hoping I'd get them before the unknown shanked all of hell in the process.
Works awaits you, unknown.
Took another hit from us, bloodied their noses, we did, but Judge wasn't ready to take us seriously yet. Which I guess is fair enough if you are the ruler of the infernal and unaccustomed to taking the big L. Nah, she was planning to hit back. And hit back hard. Now, the ritual of spears was supposed to bind a spirit in perpetuity. At least that's what they was hoping for.
No!
Yep, let me tell you, that was not the finale Hell was hoping for. And after that, prophecy or no prophecy, we had the judge's full attention. Ritual of spears didn't work, so it was back to the old drawing board for the judge.
working some darker magic. She took the Hellcrow, a demon turned into a weapon. This far into their end zone.
This black road, choose to
down, 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 deeper into the mire.
Conflagration tears us all apart.
242. It's hard to remember. Kept thinking about that losing what we love thing. I'm sure you could guess who was at the top of that pyramid. You're thinking. In fact, Hell was thinking it too. You can't lose that bad four times in a row and think winning is in your future. Everyone was starting to think the same thing. The unknowns, the Hellsinger, so on. But what would it mean?
Maybe the unknown takes the throne of the judge. Maybe worse. No one was sure. But that memory of mine about her, that flash, made me sure about one thing. The Owl wasn't going to be able to ignore us. Things had gone too far. And when things go too far in hell, well, then it gets complicated. I knew the end was coming.
My orders are to safeguard the Hells, so I must do the unthinkable now.
I'll tell you this. Whoever said Hell's other people never met an angel. I was not looking forward to meeting any of Heaven's reps. Unknown didn't seem worried, though. Me? Yeah. Crazy the judge to call on Heaven, right? Thousand Hells to marshal and she turns to the Owl. Desperate. Did its sanctimonious heavenly avenger thing. Demons and angels on the same side. It was awkward.
the angels and demons dead behind her. Between the angels and us, no sir. I did get the sense they were even more depressed being here than us.
Thank you.
judge was desperate, all right. So there we were. Angels coming down and shaking loose something big in my mind. What were flashes before had become a whole damn memory, rushing in, bright as fire.
Never rise as the Hellsinger as long as I rule.
Thing is, something was off. I mean, Judge said everything, but it just didn't sit right.
No, I do not fear the prophecy. This heaven. You lie. But for the sake of the Hells, I will believe you. Now, lend me your aid, and I will put this upstart in her place. In the name of the Hells, I subject myself to dissolution.
Back then, my mind was still too foggy to see what was happening with Heaven and the Judge. But what with the angels showing up, that story about some character known as the Hellsinger defeating an archangel didn't seem so crazy to anybody anymore. We were in for it. Thing is, we really didn't know what we were up against in Nihil. Disillusion anyway. Something coming apart, maybe.
You're a bouncing infernal sense of
sink now. Laws of hell. Whatever the judge had done, they were getting twisted. Split.
The Hellsinger. Nihil will be destroyed for nothing then. No one. Not if I stand against you. We shall go lost into time and space together.
Lost and breaking, breaks up.
Even the disillusion didn't work. Me and Unknown, we were at the top of our game, and it looked like nothing could hold us off. But there was one more trick in their book.
Yes, I considered that before. But their bond is too strong, and it will weaken me greatly. I suppose I have no choice any longer. By the All, I invoke the curse of disposition.
So, the judge took me. Had to happen, I guess. Honestly, I'm just surprised it took her so long. You know how before I told you I'd started remembering as we beat the judge's aspects? Well, see, I used to be someone else. Maybe you guessed. An angel. And I wasn't the middle management rank and file type, neither. No, sir. On the right hand of the All, singing hallelujah forever and a day. My gig? Be the instrument of the All. Not to judge, but to see and hear and give voice and praise. Boring, huh? I hated every song I ever sang up in heaven. All but one. Hers. The one that could change it all. So I got myself cast down for the Unknown. Boy, I tell you what, that took some doing too. But that's a whole other story. I waited an eternity for her. Kept my mouth shut. Became, well, this. I guess I figured if I had to be an instrument, I was gonna play what I loved. Which would have been fine except for one little thing. Yep, that spell. Judge had me now. She's gonna find out everything I knew and everything I didn't even know I knew. This was Acheron, gears and cogs, machinery of damnation. She's in the right spot, only, well, without me. So yeah, Unknown was solo now, but our bond wasn't broken. Just, on hiatus. Acheron wasn't always so bad. It used to be the most orderly hell.
Oh,
Nation. Trains run here. Not ever. Tunnels so dark and deep, ain't no one ever come back from. Guy, any other spirit would have turned back. Not you.
Thank you.
she got angry. Building to this moment. Chaos come home to the judge. Gears keep grinding souls down to nothing and better. Aspect waited ahead. After that, judge yourself. This, she ain't gonna stop now.
to doing it, being the Hellsinger.
Come then, reclaim the skull if you can, and finish your song.
Fight!
assume everything. Anyhow, the angels came at the judge to put her down like a dog. Punishing the judge for failing, I thought. This was still the judge's domain. Seed of law. It all began and ended here. Well, we're good to be back. Maybe the judge was up to something, since you got a memory back to me. You don't get to rule the hells by being a dummy. something. Why'd they go after her? Why'd she get rid of them? What were they afraid of? I'll tell you now, I should have thought about that more. Deal back there. But I guess that's heaven for you. One of these days, they're gonna get theirs. All I knew was, we's about to find out the hard way.
Da 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 da.
job, but she...
And I rebelled against the light. I was cast down, appointed judge. I took your voice knowing one day you would have to defeat me to resolve heaven. And over time, you forgot everything. One love, the free.
So she won. But there's a reason you don't outright mess with the All. Because when you do, things get strange. Bottom line, I wouldn't worry too much about the unknown. She's tougher than any of us, and her song ain't over. So when she gets up top, and I don't reckon it'll take too long either. Well, let's just say, Lord help heaven when she gets there. So, I guess that brings us to the here and now. Yeah, it's dark, but the stars are still out there. Things went sideways when the judge died. Realms just clean fell apart. Devils rushed out of the hells into the prime, took up residence in places they didn't belong and weren't meant for. Ruined a lot of prime vacation spots if you get adrift. Anyway, we got split up, unknown to me. I'm not sure where she is now. Not in heaven, that's for sure. It's okay, though. I knew it could happen. I played the waiting game before in worse places than this. So now I'll just sip my drink and miss my friend while all of existence spirals down the drain. Anyhow, I don't know when or if we'll catch up again. Could be never. But you know, could be a lot sooner than never, too. We'll just have to see. Y'all stay safe now.